Race 12, green light, ready to go, Lucky Last. Set now, Sandown, favoured in red. Away, Black Avenger began well enough. He's going to drive the rail with Stuart Lee Rose, and Black Avenger went through to lead from Stiff Wind. Around the outside, Bobby Bean Rose, a close third. And then Stuart Lee Rose, the rail, a break to Rev Up Rov. They're followed by Delancey Bale, Busy Time and Last Ask for More. Down the back, and Black Avenger just skipped away, led it three lengths to Bobby Bean Rose, who's around Stiff Wind, and then Stuart Lee Rose, but Black Avenger turned a clear leader, still two lengths in front, and Black Avenger's going to win the last by 1 3/4 to Stiff Wind. Now third of photo finish, Stuart Lee Rose just over Bobby Bean Rose, then Busy Time, followed by Delancey Bale, Rev Up Rob, last in was Ask for More, 29.64 to the odds on fave. Black Avenger, number one. He didn't begin brilliantly, maybe slightly up where the lids are shade, but he was able to recover, accelerate, and take the initial lead. From there, he's been able to control the race from the front. Stiff Wind has run a good race in second. As it turned out, the red was away. Black Avenger, prepared by Joe Borg. So one from seven, three third, fourth in number eight. And they've gone 29.63.